All right, we're back. Got a manifest coming northbound. Don't know who it is. 338? Maybe? Thank you very much. Nice crew on this train. Not at all. 154 comes. It could be 338 or maybe another 154 or an extra run of some sort. I thought it might be Amtrak 76, but oh well. Whoever it is, pretty long train. I think I see the end of it. But I do not know who this is. Don't look like 338. Maybe I'll find out on my scanner before I call it a day. Get ready to run out of memory on my phone. Then I'll have to use my telephone. Audio ain't as good, but it's better than nothing. This could be 338. That's the only outstanding train. 154 ran this morning. I missed them. I was up in the Danville District. I'm getting 165, 214, 217, Amtrak 80. 118, 172 ran earlier, got them down here. Then you had 192 run off the R line. That's the first train that comes off the R line up through here. Then 338 would be the second. This could be 338. I just don't know. They certainly aren't in any hurry, are they? Got the heck out of Dodge. Already got a restricted signal up at the intermediate there. At least clear Spencer. Yeah, this might be 338. But it could be an M72 as well. We're going to go ahead and cut this vid here. And like I said, I got to find out who it is. Guessing it might be 338. Who knows? Could be an extra segment.
Norfolk Southern, dial post.